Hi friends, today I'm gonna show you my withdrawal of Bitpetite, Bitconnect, chain.group and Coinreum. This is October 3rd, 2017 and this is my Bitpetite. I'm gonna withdraw my amount for today. I can able to withdraw my Bitcoin to BTC, Ethereum to ETH, Ethereum to USD, Ethereum Litecoin to Litecoin. Click on withdraw. Done. Bitpetite is successfully withdrawn. It will send a request. It will take 5 to 10 minutes. It is very fast compared to other platforms. Coming to chain group, here I have invested $393. My 2 days income is $9.28. Now I am going to withdraw this one. Click on withdraw. Cross check your address. This is my Bitcoin address. How much amount you gonna withdraw? 9.28. Fee is 0.05. Bitcoin fee is 0.0002. Send withdrawal request. Normally it will take around 3 to 4 hours to withdraw. Next one is Bitconnect. Today my lending amount is $5.59 and my Bitcoin wallet amount is 0.24489583. I'm not going to withdraw this one. I need to increase this wallet coins. I'll transfer this lending amount to this. Transfer all. Transfer. Confirm. Done. Next one is Coinreum. This is recently established site. I have invested Ripple in this. If you see my investments, I have invested 296 Ripple on this. For this, I got ad funds. Receive profit yesterday. For this, I got 9 XRP daily. I'll get 9 XRP daily. But minimum withdrawal is 20 XRP. I'm not going to withdraw this one. I'll go and withdraw in future.